do you think about the HoverCam?
This is incredible. This is really, really cool. It's better than document cameras that I've seen. I've used an Elmo and I've used an Epson before. And the clarity is better. There's no lag. That's cool, because that weird lag when you're writing on the thing and the kids are like, nothing's happening. And the colors change. This is so very clear. But the best thing, the thing that really blew my mind, is that you can record it. And in our digital world, the idea of a teacher being able to, instead of type out directions in an email to a parent who's trying to help their kid with their homework, and instead just be able to demo, hey, look, this is step one, step two, step three, and contact me if you have questions, and they can just push that video out in 5 minutes. That's amazing. That's a time saver, and that's what teachers need. They need easy, quick solutions that are user-friendly, that aren't going to make them have to reinvent the wheel. So they can just teach. They can just do their thing, and boom, it's there. I mean, that's cool. That's cool, and that's powerful. And the price. Holy cow. I couldn't believe it. I mean, we've spent more on ones that have far less functionality. So I think we were quoted $350
yes.
on the ones over there.
Yes.
And I'm like, that's chump change. So that's really cool. And the footprint's small and all that good stuff. So yeah, I'm jazzed. I want one. I want one in every classroom.